It is super easy to talk about resilience and teach a workshop on resilience when things are going good for you. Right now, my life is in total chaos, and I'm having to go back to the things that I originally had to do as I was coming out of my own period of suck. And that's what I'm in right now. And I know that a lot of y'all are in that same situation, or you've either come out of it or you're going to head into it again. So what I want to do is I want to bring the community together and let's talk about resilience. So on Tuesday, the 19th at 7 p.m. daylight savings time, I'm going to do my workshop on resilience. This is a 90-minute workshop. It's interactive. You get opportunities to talk about things that you're going through as well. I give you tips, tricks. I tell you about my own story of resilience. I tell you about what I'm going through right now. But more importantly, I want you to have the opportunity to share as well as get information. So again, next Tuesday, the 19th, March 19th, 7 p.m. Mountain Daylight Savings Time, I'm going to be doing Embrace the Suck, which is an online class that I've taught before, but this time I'm doing it live. If you're interested, shoot me an IM through Facebook or leave me a message here on YouTube. I'll get you the information. And by the way, the cost, here's what I'm going to do. I'm not even going to charge you. If you want to leave a tip, if you want to kick something into the kitty, that's great, but there's no obligation to pay. This is something I feel like I need to do, mainly because the last time I taught a course on resilience, I was in a pretty good space. And I would like to teach it from not being in a good space. Because I think a lot of times when we go through these workshops, we're not at a good space at that point. And so I think it's important for us to share that and be part of that. All right, again, leave me an IM on Facebook. You can shoot me a message on YouTube, on Instagram, wherever it is that you happen to see this. I'll make sure I capture the information and I give you the Zoom link. Until then, as long as you've got air, and this is something I have to remember, as long as you've got air, you are all right.